Olympic gold medal, the ultimate peak for any sports person. And the Academy Award, the epitome of success for talents in cinema. Now, are you aware of a rare list of humans who have both of these to their name? Let's kick things off with the legend, Kobe Bryant. Kobe didn't just leave a lasting legacy in basketball, he also managed to score big in Hollywood. The shooting guard was part of USA teams that won Olympic golds at Beijing 2008 and London 2012. And in 2018, he picked up the Oscar for the animated short Dear Basketball, which he wrote and narrated. Another name in his list is Kobe's colleague Kevin Durant, the London 2012, Rio 2016 and Tokyo 2020 gold medalist, and the executive producer for Two Distant Strangers, a film which won the Academy Award for Best Live Action Short Film. The third and last name on this list is the big man Shaq. O'Neal produced The Queen of Basketball, a documentary about Lucia Harris, the first woman to score a basket in Olympic women's basketball when it debuted in 1976. O'Neal's work went on to win the Oscar for Best Documentary in 2022, an addition to the man's cabinet, which has had a gold medal from Atlanta 1996.